Today we are making our fresh chocolate chip ice cream sandwiches. So we have our chocolate chip cookie, our vanilla ice cream. We squeeze them together. Then we need to add the sprinkles. And then we will put them in our freezer to be sold. So there you have it, our vanilla ice cream with fresh chocolate chip cookies and our rainbow sprinkles.